Yo! Welcome back to the channel, guys. Night ride tayo sa gabi. We are in downtown right now. Mamaya iikot tayo dun sa side na yon. Chill ride lang. Naboard sa bahay. Tsaka pinayagan ako ni Mrs. kaya lumabas muna tayo sandali. Kita nyo ba yung...
Radio on 87.5.
Radio? Tayo natin yun.
Battery status 75%.
Hindi ko alam kung bakit biglang nag-radio on. Pero hindi tayo solo ride tonight, guys. Meron tayong kasama. And guess what? It's Pogi! Say hi, buddy! Kita yung bling-bling nyo. That's what I'm talking about right there. Marus, baby! Dami mga maliliit na restaurants, oh. Pero mamaya, mas maganda yan banda dun sa papasok na tayo ng Fremont kasi andun talaga yung heart of downtown. Ngayon, medyo nasa sentro tayo. This is downtown at night, guys. Malinis naman siya, madaming ilaw. Hopefully, nakikita nyo sa 360. We were just here actually last week, di ba? Inyong welcome sign, welcome to arts district na pinagpicture natin. Very nice. May backfire si Beaver, ha? Pumuputok. Did you see earlier the group of like bikes and the scooters? Yeah. Woo! Tatawid na tayo. Anong nangyari? Ba't imilaw? Tingnan nyo, guys, paikutin natin yung 360 para makita nyo kung gano'ng karaming tao dito. Woo! That's nice, huh? That's Fremont, guys. Okay, ikot tayo, liko tayo dito sa Ogden. And then, balik tayo ng Las Vegas Boulevard. Alright, pasok tayo dito. Make a left on Fremont. Ito ang mga locals. Tignan nyo ang daming bars left and right. Diyan, masarap yung pizza dyan. Evil pie. Yung police nasa gitna. Tapos, pagka nagko-concert ang parokya ni Edgar dyan, dito. Talaga nakasulat pa dyan sa labas yun, sa mga ano nila, nakalagay dyan, parokya ni Edgar. Astig, this is a good spot where they do it actually. Tsaka, it's big enough, napupunuyan pagka nagko-concert sila dyan. Do you remember what street was that when from the Alta? Because I know it changes. It doesn't say Alta anymore.
I don't remember.
Yeah, no. Alright, we'll go around here and then go all the way back to Main and then we'll see it on the right. Because Alta is nicer, you know, it's a little bit more quieter. Ito yung container park. Nakapasok na rin ako dyan once before. It's alright. Oh, adventure riding sila, boy! Okay. So, balik na tayo. So a quick ride lang tayo, ikot sandali ng downtown. Kasi kami ni Pogi hindi kami nakakapag-ride na itong mamang to eh. So it's good to be able to do that with Pogi tonight. Hassle to. Gumagalo yung ating ano. I need to buy a different mount. Kasi yung part, yung nag-i-squeeze siya dito, yung parang spacer ng mount na to, nawala ako eh. Yun lang yung kailangan ko, magiging star dito eh. Masyado kasi akong burara sa gamit. Bad trip. Yung ating ikot. Hahanapin na uli natin yung street na pinanggalingan natin kanina under the bridge. And then we're gonna head home. Tapos tong jacket natin bago, galing to kay Mr. Sarap Vlogs eh. Kasi malawag sa kanya, sa akin tight. Pero binili natin kasi airbag siya. Pero hindi ko na-activate. Nakalimutan ko yung na-activate mo pa pala to dito. Kaya yeah, too late now. Yep, Bonneville. This is the one. Mag-ingay tayo sa ilalim ng bridge. World Market Center. Hi, folks. Hey, call me. All right, nag-iwalay na tayo with Pogi. We are gonna go home now. Alright guys, thank you for coming with us tonight. Short ride downtown, napakita namin sa inyo siya paggabi. Hopefully in the next rides, in the future rides, sana mas madami tayo. Tsaka, you know, mas maraming Vespa. It should be nice. Tsaka para makapark tayo, makatambay, you know, makapagkape. So hopefully soon. The weather is really getting nice at night ngayon. It's actually, I don't know if that's right, pero it's reading 82 degrees. Pero presko. Alright guys, so we'll see you in the next episode. Thank you for coming with us tonight. We'll see you guys in the next episode, okay? God bless and be a blessing to one another. See ya. Ciao.